Oh my god, I didn't even know you were behind me the whole time.
It's called being a G.